Hey guys, hey Tiffinators, what's up? So, for today's video, I thought I would do a cover of Perfect by Ed Sheeran. I really like the song as well, so I thought I would do it for you guys. Let me know in the comments below how I did. You know, I'm trying to improve on my singing, and I really feel like I am little by little. So yeah, just let me know in the comments down below, and don't forget to like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and after you have subscribed to my channel, if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. And once you do, hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload. And yeah, I love you guys, and let's get right into this video. Here is Perfect by Ed Sheeran. Love this song. I found a love for me, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, I'm looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve this. You look tonight. Okay, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed me singing Perfect by Ed Sheeran. I really like that song. Let me know what you guys think of that song in the comments below. And I love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. And make sure to smile. It's all going to be okay. I love you guys. Bye. Hey, guys. I don't know how long this video is going to be, considering what I'm gonna tell you guys, but anyways, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm gonna be taking a break for a while. I'm not really sure how long, because I've been going through a lot, and wow, I'm already crying. I just wanted to let you guys know, like I said, that I'm not going to be posting for a while. I do have one video that I've already made that I'm going to be posting when I feel up to posting again. It's hard when you lose someone that you love, whether it's an animal or not. And, my sister's cat just died today, and it's been really hard on me and my family. Yeah, it's been really hard on me because we've had that cat for almost 14 years, and to just let it, you know, and to just lose someone, like lose something like that, lose an animal, like lose someone. Or an animal, like I said. It's just really hard. Yeah. Or I might just post that video today so you guys have something to watch before I don't post for a while. So, yeah. I don't know. I might just put this all in one video. Like, just show you, just to tell you, like, what's been going on. And this video that you're gonna see after this is from, like, a few days ago, maybe, like, about a week ago. I made another video. It's another singing cover, but, yeah. I'm just not feeling okay. I'm not feeling up to posting right now. I did get enough strength and courage to come on here and let you guys know what's been going on and what just happened today. I'm stressed, I'm upset, I'm confused. Yeah, I'm a lot of things right now, so. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. I started to cry in this video already, but I stopped myself because I don't want you guys to see me cry so much. But you did see a tear, which is kind of surprising. But yeah, I'm sorry if this video is upsetting and depressing to you, but I just needed to let you guys know, so you guys weren't like, wait, where are you? Like, why haven't you been posting and all that stuff, so this is why. But yeah, I will see you guys very soon. I'm not really sure when, but yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. I'm gonna try to put this into one video, so yeah. I think you'll be seeing this after. Like, I'm gonna put the video in, then I'm gonna put the video in, and then right after you'll see this. So yeah, that video you just saw was from about a week ago. It's another cover. And by the time you're seeing this, you've already seen what it was. I sang Perfect by Ed Sheeran. I really love that song, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm trying to stay positive as much as I can. You know, her name is Baby Girl, and Baby Girl would not want me or our family to be like this, so I'm trying to stay strong and all that, so yeah. I really don't know what else to say. I just wanted to come on here and let you guys know what's going on. Because you guys are like my family, and you know, our family is growing and growing every day, it seems like, and I'm just so grateful and lucky to have you guys, and yeah, so, I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. I hope you guys can understand, and, like, it's really hard when you lose an animal like that, or when you lose someone in your life, just like that. And before she died, she was, like, not herself, and she would, like, stagger, and she didn't even eat anything this morning. Before she died. But yeah. She's never gonna be forgotten, I can tell you that. Definitely not. So. There's not gonna be a day that goes by that I don't think about her. She's done a lot for me. Even though she wasn't really my cat, she was my sister's cat, and I got permission to talk about this, because I didn't want to, like, just end up talking about it if she didn't want me to, you know, tell anyone about it other than family. But yeah. I love you guys so much, and I hope, like I said in the middle of this video, I hope you guys can understand where I'm coming from, and I'll try to post very soon, but if not, it'll be like a couple months probably, just so I can get back to how I used to be. Like, I know I can't be like positive all the time, but I was a lot more positive before this, and so I gotta get back in that. So you won't be seeing a video from me for a while, and I'm sorry, and I'm sorry in advance, but when I come back, I'm coming back better than ever. I promise, guys. And yeah, so I love you guys, and I'll see you soon, okay? I hope you enjoyed that cover that you just saw. But yeah, I love you guys. See you soon. I promise.